from yesterday at the Chengdu Tangium Lake rowing competition. Men's single sculls first up. There you see the start list. In lane three, a bronze medalist at the U23 Worlds last year in Rome. That's Zygmantas Galasanskis of Lithuania. There you see him pulling away from Simone Martini of Italy. Martini won a silver in the Coxless Fours in Kazan. And the Lithuanian at the end, just ahead of Martini to win the gold medal. In third, it is Keon Metzmakers of the Netherlands. And there you see the three medalists here in men's single sculls.